Survivor, a game of social politics that often centers around the story of the underdog versus the favorite. And this time we're hitting it head on. It's Survivor, David versus Goliath. The Davids, 10 strangers who share one thing in common, overcoming adversity. It's the only thing they've known.
I grew up in a trailer. We had food stamps. When you grew up like me, you'd never forget where you came from. You gotta bust your butt. Nothing in this life is free. It don't come easy.
I've always been a very neurotic person, but I'm lucky enough to never have had like a full-on panic attack. So let's hope it doesn't happen out here for the first time.
They'll take on the Goliaths. 10 strangers who also share one thing in common, capitalizing on their advantage and using it to squash their opponents.
I've had a fairy tale life. I studied at Stanford University. I got my MBA from Yale, and I'm just like unstoppable.
I'm fast as a Corvette, as big as a Hummer. Millions of wrestling fans know me as Johnny Mundo, the mayor of Slamtown. I've been champion of every organization that I've worked for. I'm something extraordinary.
But when you're abandoned on a deserted island, with no idea what to expect, it doesn't matter if you were born with it or had to fight for it, because every Goliath has an Achilles heel.
I'm stubborn as hell. It's a problem for me. But if you don't like it, too bad. Everything about me speaks power.
And every David, a secret weapon.
They're gonna think I'm weaker than I am. They will just assume that I'm a huge nerd, which is not entirely incorrect. But really, I've studied this game very hard. I'm going to show that I'm good at it. You might be surprised about what I can pull out.
It's Survivor, David versus Goliath, coming this fall.